Hey guys, it's Rindy. I am here today with my Disney animated film project Pan update. Number, what are we on? Two? Started in June, July, August? Two. Number two. We'll see if I can make it through this even. So before I get started, give me your opinions on this lip color, because I've gone back and forth whether I think it looks good or not. So give me some outside opinions. Be honest. If it sucks, then tell me so I can get rid of it, because I'm not going to hold on to something that doesn't complement my skin tone. So comments on the lip color. So let's get into my Disney animated film project stuff. So the first thing I picked was the ColourPop 4th Birthday Shadow, and the box had said it was Forever Young. I didn't like, does it normally come with a thing on the bottom? Because mine did not come with that. But this is what it's looking like. You can kind of see a dip. I use my finger with this. So that is what that looks like. This is gorgeous, a gorgeous topper. I've been putting it on like every look, like every day. So, you know, pick a kid up from football practice, I better have glittery eyes. So, and on that note, let's see how many tangents I can go on. If you're keeping track of my family, I have an 11-year-old daughter and a 3-year-old son, and I'll let you guess which one joined football. So I am a terrified mama, but a proud mama at that. So the next thing I had was the Essie Glass Slipper Polish. And that one started at the orange line, went to the purple, and now I'm at this other orangish red line. It's making slow but steady progress. And as you can see from my nail right there, I've chipped them already. I need to paint them again. So guess what color they're gonna be again. But that one is slowly getting used up. And then the Snow Globe. This one looks, if you can see, it looks like there's stuff up in there, but if I turn it this way, there is nothing left in the bottom. I cannot get anything else to come out of here. I've used the drops, I've used, you know, a Q-tip and everything else, and it's just too far gone for me to even try and get the rest of this out. So I'm calling this done. It's kind of gloopy, it's kind of nasty, and I got a few manicures on it before. I'm just, it's done. So that one is finished, so I am down to 4 products in this. So then the Too Faced Melted Chihuahua, you can see this is getting nice and flat. I'm still using this. This has become like my pocket and purse thing that feels like there's still some air in there, but it's not squeezing out. So I'm sure I will get like a bubble of air at some point, and this will be exceptionally flat. So that is down to there, and when I'm done, I will let you know. So then the Precious Gold liner, I will roll it up, but this really hasn't gone anywhere this month. I will show you on the paper here. So I started there, and then I got down to this like line that's like half touching the other one last month, and I'm still right at that same point. And I've been using it in my waterline, but you know, I just zoom my waterline and that's all I use it for, so it really doesn't go quickly. But it is what it is. I enjoy using it, so that's what it is, and I will hopefully get through it. And as you, if you're following my other pans, you know that I had another eyeliner in my Fire and Ice project that is finished this month in a couple weeks. So you'll stay tuned for the update on that to see how I've been doing on that liner. But obviously I've been working on that one more than this one because that project was finished sooner. So that is my update for my Disney animated film project pan. I hope you will stick around and see my progress. I hope you'll check out the other fantastic ladies in this collab. And until the next time, I will talk to you all later.